Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Woman in the hotel room. Everything clear.
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
Yeah, just say it.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
No one's gonna die.
Just keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Saganesh boys.
Ready to play police?
Ah, Sergeant Meyer. See, you still can't sniff a fart out of your own ass.
No sign of suspect. Oh, this is ridiculous. Look, the place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that close.
stop sharing. We might switch buildings. Over.
Copy that.
Any word from the ground unit?
Yeah, they're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak. Well, well. Talk about pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up shit.
Come on, come on. Face the wall.
You know that, don't
spread them. Come on. Let's make this easy on
ourselves,
all right?
Don't go sneaking around like that.
I guess we should do a search.
You got a freaking eagle.
You know what I mean?
You think
a thorough.
Hey, weirdo.
Thorough.
Stop doing that.
Ah, come on. Is it really necessary? These guys had like 20 grand in his pocket. Why would they feel the need to go prison style?
Hey,
you know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for the for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine juice. Yeah, what the hell? We know now why.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
Pleasure to host Jackson DeLong, author of the hit list conspiracy.
Your turn.
On it, boss.
Quite a
few times.
What most people are not aware of, and the powers that be would prefer it that
anyone
way, is that Vice President
might
Bruce,
have turn it off.
Loved and admired.
Nothing to worry about. Only what passes for hi-fi these days. Holy shit, what have we here? Hey guys, get a load of this.
Chicago PD, open the door. We got a search warrant. Open the door now.
I'm stuck in the train station.
No. I think.
Hey, babe. Yeah, no, they can't.
Station. Some kind of murder investigation.
I know.
Already closed off all the tracks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that to the police.
Hello?
Hey, yeah, hi.
Yeah, no, I'm still at the train station. I don't know. Something yes, I have my
hand. Hello?
Hey.
Hold on, is that...
I got an inbound train down on Plaza. I'll talk to you, okay? Somebody saw you.